I'm picking up a fallen transmission. It's Aramis.
Attention all pawns of the once great machine. Did you know that before it doomed your kind, it did the same to mine? You are not special. Just a plaything of a so-called god who would sooner see your life end than its own.
Thank you. Can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself. spider meddles in Awoken affairs. Does the Queen know it? She must.
Guardian, I know you're trying to do the right thing, but I can't shake the feeling you're going about it the wrong way. Think about what Varric said about Aramis. She turned to the darkness in order to help her people, and now look at her. I'd never forgive myself if the same happened to you.
falls on this moon. And again, foolish Elixni flock to it. Save them from temptation, Guardian. Thank you. unsafe for Varix and his allies. Hostile creatures stalk us through the snow. Kill them, and you will be rewarded.
Thank you.
sole craving of power. Elixni will take it wherever they can. But the darkness promises ruin for us all. Guardian, please.
Let's go. Oops.
How are you holding up? I can't imagine how it must feel for a guardian to be of darkness.
Thank you.
invitation to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
Allies seek refuge here, but are overwhelmed by enemies. Perhaps the Guardian will clear their path. Phylax found fame at Twilight Gap, yes. Fame for ruthlessness, for final deaths. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
did Phylax mean by god dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever. Transform. I think that will disable the barrier. I've never seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis. If they ever came for the last city. Thank you. another transformer. Destroying that will bring down the barrier.
I see now you are a worthy challenge. A chance to hold my blade. Come find me, Machine Spawn. I am waiting.
Another one of those giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells Scourge. Another splintered house, united under Aramis.
I will bring your corpse to Aramis again. I will forge myself a beam from your armor. Surprising strength for such a
middle, creature. Bring your corpse to Aramis Gell. I will forge myself a ring from your armor. Thank you.
strength for such a little creature.
Thank you.
will be from your father. Surprising strength for such a little creature.
Ilax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
Guardian, this feels wrong. You wielding darkness. But I'm not going anywhere. If you need me, I'm here. Up another transmission from Aramis.
To my Elixir's sisters and brothers out amongst the stars and here at home on Europa, we have suffered a great loss today. Our beloved warrior Phylax was murdered by pawns of the once great machine. As always, they eagerly seek to eradicate us. Remember, light only burns bright so long, but darkness is forever.
Yes.
I'm here to fight for the light, and so are you. If this is how we're going to do it, I'll be by your side. But we are toying with power neither of us understand, and I have no control over it. If anything happens to you, I may not be able to help, but I'll do what I can.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Varix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him. The spider meddles in awoken affairs. Does the Queen know it? She must.
Guardian, eyes up. We've got a collision between the darkness and Fallen incoming. I need you to get in the way.